Being a doctor without clinical skills is like being a doctor good for nothing. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Riya of Osmania Medical College, here to talk for the doctor. Clinical skills is the basic art of being a doctor. A doctor is not one who just remembers the Harrison textbook. A doctor is one who can save a life. Why is doctor such a noble profession? It is because we save lives, not because we learn 19 subjects and remember each and every part of it. If we include it in the PG exams, it's the most essential aspect. And why are people going to US generally? Because the clinical skills are better there. Why? Why are we having this dirt here? Because we aren't being tested on our clinical skills properly. It's a memory which is highlighted and seen. You may say we got selected for medicine. Isn't that enough? Yes, that is talent. Talent is something we have in ourselves. Skills are something we develop by working hard over and over and over all through our years, and giving an exam for it, I don't think is much of a deal. You may also say every year we give an exam. Well, this is the final thing. You are becoming a postgraduate, going to take a super specialty, trying to save lives. Trying to save lives, then why not have a clinical skills exam? Thank you.